You want me to talk now?
I think these microphones were set for a taller man. There you go. Thanks.
You ready, Chris?
Okay.
So any results today?
The court resolved several of the motions that were on calendar and continued others to a further date, which will be in April, I believe.
Right now, the visitation is the same as it was, unchanged?
No orders were made by the court that modified any of the pre-existing visitation or custody orders. That will be on calendar for a further date.
And there's new lawyers for Britney Spears. Have you met them yet?
I have. Stacy Phillips substituted into the case this morning, and I look forward to welcoming them to work out whatever can be collaboratively worked out on the case. It's an interesting dynamic because Mr. Spears is now, as conservator, I think going to greatly facilitate the case moving forward and moving forward in a very orderly fashion. So that's a positive, and I look forward to being able to work with him and his lawyers.
Is the fact that Stacy Phillips has subbed in, is that going to change the trial date of April 9th?
I don't know. It's always possible that the case may not be ready at that time. I think if that date does not go forward, it would be because of the need for further time for certain tests and discovery to be done. The 7:30 evaluation has to be received.
That's the psych evaluation?
It's not a psych evaluation. The 7:30 evaluation has to be received at least 10 days prior to the hearing, and there is a lot to be done on that. And while we look forward to everybody working towards expediting that, if in fact it can't be done timely, the matter absolutely has to be continued, and it would be continued to some later date, probably in the late summer.
Can you explain what 7:30 means?
7:30 refers to the Evans Code section by which a court appoints the court's own expert. So a custody evaluator is usually, not always, appointed by the court. Under that code section, we call it a 7:30 evaluation. And it's ongoing, it has been ongoing, and there's some further work that has to be done by the evaluator, and whether or not it can be done in the time frame that would require the report to be received in, we don't know yet.
Is Kevin happy with the outcome today?
I haven't spoken with Kevin, so I can't really tell you that, and I probably couldn't even tell you that if I had, but everything that was decided today was appropriate, consistent with the orders in the case, and positively moving forward is the goal that both sides have at this time.
Who was present today at all?
Well, neither party was present today. Neither party was present, nor were they required or expected to be present. Although Jamie Spears, as the conservator for the petitioner, is in fact a de facto presence for her because he acts on her behalf. So technically, she was present through him.
And what is the next hearing? Is any set up? Any hearing date set up now?
The next hearing is March 10th. And that is a hearing that is currently scheduled for one of the further fee applications that Mr. Federline filed. And I'm anticipating that it would go forward on that date, unless it's resolved in some other fashion before
that. Is it true that Commissioner Gordon made a statement about the probate case going to federal court and it has no bearing or standing on the custody case?
Well, first of all, whatever was said by Commissioner Gordon, other than with respect to the motion for the gag order, which I think most of the media were in there, it was not a closed courtroom, would have been said during that portion of the hearing where the 214 motion to close the courtroom had been granted. So I'm not at liberty to say what Commissioner Gordon did or didn't say. That's not to imply that what you referred to was even a subject that was discussed. Commissioner Gordon and the lawyers in the courtroom today were there for the family law matter, and the workings of the conservatorship or the federal court was not something that was expected to be discussed or necessarily relevant to what we were discussing today. It's it's not an issue. And I'll take one more, and then I must go.
Mark, you know your client wanted visitation. Why couldn't you guys work it out?
You said my client?
Yes, wanted visitation.
You mean my client is favorable towards visitation by
yes.
the petitioner?
Why couldn't you?
I think both sides want to see the day when visitation can resume. And it's a question of working out the details about how that would be implemented that is what is probably going to take a little bit of time, but hopefully not that much time. So both sides desire that. Mr. Federline looks forward to those children having their mom in their life, and of course I know their mom is eagerly awaiting for that process to commence. Thank you.
Can we all have a home someday, sir? Can we all have a home someday?
Stop it.
Love that. Thank you, sir.